Hello and welcome to Tinubra's channel, and in this short video we are going to fix Valorant Error Code 60 issue in Windows 10. So before starting video, if you are new on this channel, just don't forget to subscribe and let's start a video without wasting any time. So to fix Error Code 60, first of all you just need to go to start menu and then follow every step as I am showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.